welcome back for this hello Alkins and then hello Arins conversions. So the third conversion for this hello Alkins and hello Arins is conversion of chlorobenzene into phenol. How to convert that one chlorobenzene into phenol? First of all, I will write the chlorobenzene. So this is called as a chlorobenzene. When this chlorobenzene is made to react with aqueous solution of sodium hydroxide, then there is a formation of intermediate called as sodium phenate. That sodium phenate upon acidification using dilute HCl, there is an elimination of NaCl and there is a formation of this required compound called as phenol. So in this way that chlorobenzene can be converted into phenol by means of dose process. How to convert that one? When chlorobenzene is made to react with sodium hydroxide and it gives rise to sodium phenate, that sodium phenate upon acidification and it gives rise to phenol. In this way we can convert that chlorobenzene into phenol. I hope you are all getting this one. That is very simple. It is very much useful for the examination. It will be asked, how do you manufacture phenol from chlorobenzene? So when chlorobenzene is made to react with aqueous solution of sodium hydroxide, it gives rise to sodium phenate. That sodium phenate upon acidification using dilute HCl, it gives rise to phenol. In this way, we will convert that chlorobenzene into phenol by means of dose process. Is it clear? Thank you.